And in Scotts Valley this morning, a garbage truck goes up in flames. The police department says the driver of the truck noticed his load was on fire and he dumped it in a nearby parking lot. The local fire district was able to put it out and no one was hurt, and the building was not damaged. As for the truck, it was okay and was able to be driven away without any issues.